Hello friends, my name is Archana. Welcome to my channel Active Ant. As usual, my daughter Anvi is here with me. Anvi, say hello.
Hello everybody.
So, let's continue or let's learn today's series. Today, we will talk about planets. Friends, do you know what is a planet? A planet is an object which is quite big in size and orbits around the sun. There are total 8 planets in our solar system.
But friends, do you know earlier there were 9 planets, but a planet called Pluto spinned and spinned way fast and went out from the solar system. So now there are only 8 planets in our solar system.
Yes, you are right, Anvi. Well done. So let's start. Friends, the first planet from the sun is Mercury. It is the smallest planet in the solar system and closest planet to the sun. What else do you know about Mercury, Anvi?
Mercury has no moons and it's the fastest moving planet.
Good job, Anvi. The second planet from the sun is Venus. Friends, do you know a day on Venus is longer than a year? Anvi, do you know which planet is brightest after the moon and hottest among all?
Yes, I know Venus.
Yes, you are right. So, let's talk about the third planet from the sun. This is a very interesting planet. Anvi, do you know which planet do we live on?
Yes, I know. We live on planet Earth. It's also known as a blue planet.
Excellent work, Anvi. Friends, do you know it's the only planet which has oxygen and water on its surface? That's why we have life only on Earth. Mars, the fourth planet from the sun, is Mars. It is home to the tallest mountain in the solar system. Anvi, what else do you know about Mars?
Mars is the second smallest planet and it is covered with red dust. So friends, if your favorite color is red, then Mars is the place for you.
Yes, you are right, Anvi. Jupiter is the fifth planet from the sun. It is the fastest spinning planet in the solar system. It has 67 moons.
Yes, Jupiter is the largest planet in the solar system. It is so big that all the other planets in the solar system could fit inside it.
Saturn is the sixth planet from the sun and the second largest after Jupiter. Anvi, which planet is called as ringed planet?
Yes, I know. Saturn's rings are more visible than Jupiter, Uranus and Neptune. That's why Saturn's nickname is the ringed planet. Also friends, do you know Saturn is a gas giant planet and has no solid surface? That's why if there was a bathtub big enough to hold it, Saturn will float.
Yes, you're right. Uranus is the seventh planet from the sun. Uranus is an ice giant planet and it was the first planet found using a telescope. Anvi, do you know which planet is also called as Bull's Eye planet?
Yes, I know. It's Uranus. Uranus is also called as Bull's Eye planet because it rotates on its side and looks like a bull's eye.
Yes, you're right. Neptune is the 8th and most distant planet from the sun. Neptune is dark, cold and very windy. It is very similar to Uranus. That's why Uranus and Neptune are called twin brothers. So friends, today we have learned about planets and some interesting facts about them. Hope you liked them. Friends, I have also added worksheet links on the planets in the description box. So please check them out. Please share, like and subscribe my channel. Stay safe. Happy learning.